Amazing beauty tips and tricks that are easy. Beauty is indeed in the eye of the beholder, as well as everyone who looks at her. You want to look your best, enhance your finest features and put your best face forward, so read on for some fantastic advice and ideas on you to improve upon your looks in ways you've probably never thought of. If you have run out of shaving cream and you don't want to use soap to shave your legs because of the drying effect, then use hair conditioner. Coating your legs with conditioner before shaving will soften the hair and make it easier to shave, leaving the legs feeling very soft and silky. Always apply a heat protectant spray to your hair before using a curling iron, flat iron or hair dryer. Heat can damage your hair, leaving it brittle, dry and full of split ends. Just like their name implies, heat protectant sprays coat your hair to protect it from the heat. This allows it to stay smooth, sleek and shiny no matter how you choose to style your hair. If you want to add a pinch of color to your face midday, consider stocking up on a stick of cream blush or a gel-based cheek blusher. Apply a small amount to the apples of your cheek, then blending in circular motions. This keeps your face looking fresh in a natural and easily applied in a manner that is especially flattering. Avoid refined foods as part of your daily beauty routine. Refined foods take away most of the nutrients that would naturally be found in a food. Oftentimes the good things are replaced by chemicals and fortifiers. Your overall health will vastly improve, not just your skin, nails, and hair. Beauty always starts with feeling good about yourself. If you don't feel confident about your body or level of fitness, then you must start off by getting yourself to the gym. By just using 3 to 4 hours per week of your time, you will improve your physical appearance and feel more confident. If you are diligent in your daily hygiene routine by brushing your teeth and using mouthwash, yet you still have a problem with bad breath, you must remember to floss, as well. Flossing dislodges bacteria that are between your teeth, which could be causing the odor problem. It is recommended you floss daily. Do not pick or squeeze at your face. A simple beauty rule is to keep your hands off of your face, except to clean or moisturize. You run the risk of causing scars when you pick at your face. You can also transfer oil and dirt onto your face when you are touching it. Looking beautiful can be expensive and time-consuming. Hopefully this article has given you some new tips and tricks to try that will save your valuable time and money. Little things can add up to make big and positive changes in the way you look and feel about yourself, so incorporate this advice into your routine of being more beautiful and having greater confidence.